Okay, so I'm in the green room area of this country club where I'm going to be performing my 40-minute Jimpressions show in a little while. Haven't done it in a while, so I've been studying up a lot. I also wrote some new things, and every show's a little bit different anyway because I try to play to the audience that's there in front of me. And just kind of reviewing some of the musical tracks. I'm going to do some of my songs and in celebrity voices and stuff. And I realized that, you know, when you put yourself out like this and you do a show, it's kind of like being an Olympic athlete in a funny way. Not to be self-aggrandizing or anything like that, but just that you're asking of yourself to do your utmost. You know, and the Olympic athletes, they train and they train and they ask of themselves their utmost, the most they can do, the best they can do. And shut up a minute. I realize that's actually good for you. Just that is good for you, because no matter what you're doing, if you demand your utmost, then you're asking yourself to master what is the best of you and to present it in whatever way. Maybe you're cooking something. Maybe you're, you know, talking at a city council meeting. Maybe you're a lawyer and you're giving your summation to the jury. You don't want to be half-assed about it. You want to do your best. And so getting oneself into a situation like I do of performing and doing a really good job at what I do is, in and of itself, it's good. It's a good thing because it's, first of all, I my intention is good. So I want to amuse people. I want people to have a good time and have fun. So that's good. If I can pull that off. Now, if I do it to my utmost, if I do it my very best, then they stand a much better chance of having a really fun time. And then I'll be happy. So it's a win-win. So what do you do that makes you demand the utmost of yourself? Maybe it's being a parent. You really have to be on the game there. Something in your life demands your full attention. If you could do it the best you ever did it every time and keep pushing that level up, well, that would be a cool thing, wouldn't it? It makes you feel alive. And if your intention is good, which I'm sure it is, then it creates whatever good effect that you're trying to create over and over again. So anyway, that's what I'm thinking about as I work on this silly show, because frankly, it's pretty freaking silly. It's sort of indefensible what I do, except that it is what I'm trying to do to my utmost. And if I succeed in doing that, then people will feel better. That's all. So that's what I do. I'm sure you do the same in your field. And think about that. Think about doing it like an Olympic athlete, all or nothing. The timer goes, you go out of the gate, you're headed for the finish line, and you want to be the best you can be. Never mind about the other guys. They're all fighting the same battle. Somewhere tonight, there are impressionists doing a show, and they're trying to be better than me, trying to be more accurate or something, or amusing, I suppose. All right, that's just what I was thinking about. I hope that helps. Talk to you soon.